Have you ever wondered what a load pin is? It's a type of weight sensor for overhead equipment. A load pin is a type of load cell that can replace clevis, sheave, pivot, equalizer pins, and other load-bearing components. Load pins can be used in cranes, winches, elevators, hoisting gear, sheaves, shackles, bearing blocks, and pivots. Load pins are internally gauged with a bored center containing force measuring strain gauges. Like other load cells, these strain gauges measure the change in an electrical signal caused by force, which is then converted into weight measurement. The load pin exterior has two grooves defining the area of the pin between measured forces. The lug or sheave applies pressure in one direction, while the fixed support applies pressure in the opposite direction. This pressure, or force, is measured by the load pin and transmitted to a weight display through one of several output options. Load pins cause no change in headroom and can permanently replace regular pins without compromising equipment use or safety. This means load pins can consistently monitor load weight, promoting safe operations and preventing costly overload damage. Any industry with overhead equipment requiring safe operating conditions can benefit from a load pin, including agriculture, chemical processing, energy production, marine cargo, and port shipping operations. Because load pins are made of corrosion-resistant stainless steel and the strain gauges are completely internal, they can be used in almost every environment. Rice Lake Weighing Systems offers custom-designed and manufactured MSI load pins with a 5-to-1 safety factor and competitive lead times for every application. Learn more about Rice Lake's MSI load pins at www.ricelake.com/msi.